And my co-anchor Chris Flanagan took part in Eastwood Elementary School's annual Field Day event today in Hudson. And we also want to say congratulations to one of the school's teachers. Mrs. Dardas is retiring after 40 years of teaching, and we want to wish you a very happy retirement.